Hello, we are here for one more lesson of this 4MCAD training course, and the topic for today will be about using data from other programs. So the idea it is to explain you that we can include data from other programs and you can use that data inside the 4MCAD drawings. We can use this data in two ways, embedding or only with links. It depends on the choice you make and the type of object and the use you want to do for each object to choose if that data, that file will be embedded or linked. So it's up to you. To show you how to work around this, it's very easy. Basically, if we want to embed something, so let's just do an insert and go to this Ole object. And the embedding will be something that you will pick or you will choose a file, and this file will be placed inside the program, so it will have weight. On the other hand, the linking will be pointing only to a file in somewhere in your PC or in the network, so it will have almost no weight. So in terms of inserting the only object, so you can create a new one pointing to the type of object, or simply you can create from a file. You will look for something, so we can point to some kind of file, and just do the OK, and the file it is inserted like this, and then you can manipulate it somewhere, put it somewhere where you want. So the file it is inside, and if you save the file now, this will be included in your drawing. On the other hand, if you want just link a file to your drawing, the other application will have to support ActiveX, and then if it can support that protocol, you can inside the other application you can just make a copy and copy that file, that information to the clipboard. And then in here, you just go to edit and you can do something like paste special. The paste special allow you to paste a link in here, and you can do something like okay, and you can choose a point, whatever it is, and you have a link to the object. And the idea here it is because we'll be able to edit the link, so we can look around and to edit this link, and if the path change, you can edit this and it will be updated. So this is the idea for having data from other programs inside 4MCAD.